Shrinking because he any point, Dan can call cut in the scene, and he will be able to change anything about the scene he sees fit, as he makes all the money. So, for this, we're going to need a movie title.
Snakes on a Plane.
Lord of the Rings.
I like Snakes on a Plane. All right, we're going to need a book.
The Joy of Cooking.
Harry Potter.
So, this is going to be right there in the middle of the movie. Everything looks like it's going terribly. Your RC plane company is gone through the floor. Everything is burning, and you just want to fly away. Please, please, try to keep your heart together. Action!
Oh my gosh, get a shovel, it's gone through the floor.
Of the murder and a weapon of the murder, characterized by low. So, So, can I get a location?
Ah!
whose idea was it? Like, they saw just corn out in the field, picked it off, and was like, I'm gonna throw this in a pot and see what happens. Threw it in, came out turning into whatever that was, and was like, I should put that in my mouth. And then some other guy came along later and was like, that's not enough. Gotta put butter and salt on it. Saw it at movie theaters for $20. And then Boy Scouts sell popcorn too. But it's never like as popular as the Girl Scouts. Because the Girl Scouts, they come up to your door, they're like, $4 for a box of Thin Mints, and you're like, yes, and I'll take 20 actually. I want to eat them all now, and then hate myself for the rest of the year until you come back. Boy Scouts show up, and they're like, you want a box of popcorn? It's $15. You're like, no thanks, I can buy that at Kroger for $5, and it tastes better.
Well, Giuseppe, what do you think is going to happen if we take this here gopher and we put it in the skewer and we skew it up, like real good?
What do you think we should do after we put it on the skewer?
Are you sure it's going to die? I've never seen no gopher die from skewing.
How many gophers you skewered?
Well, I've skewered stuff other than gophers.
So you ain't never skewered no gopher?
Yeah, that's why I want to try. Look at it. It's got a funny face.
I think it's going to die.
You want to try it? I got the skewer.
Yeah, let's
right
try
here.
It. Let's skewer it up.
It ain't moving, Giuseppe.
It's dead. I was right, $5.
You think that ain't taking a nap?
Poke it with another skewer.
Oh, no.
Now it's definitely dead, $5.
I think that's ketchup. Just try it.
It's dead, $5.
Jennifer, as your camp counselor, I'll just have to tell you, you're never going to be as popular as the other scouts.
Is it because of my masculine voice?
Hit the nail on the head.
Why do you always use such vile terminology with me?
It's the voice brings it out of me. Like, when I committed that arson, it was all your voice telling me to do that.
I just said that the mixtape was fire. No, please, no, that's my favorite teddy bear. No, Mr. Fluffy Winkles, I love you.
That's a you problem.
Yes, you see, one of my servants found this in chicken coop today.
All right, okay.
He said he saw the chicken poop it out. I think we should eat it.
There you go. Does it taste good?
Now, can't grow anything with this.
Okay, that's disgusting.
Okay. It tasted like chicken feces. Perhaps we should wash it first. And get me some mouthwash as well. Thank you. I'm not sure what to do with it once I put it in my mouth. It's
like
just
other,
there.
Like other food, you swallow food. Okay, I'll just wash it off again. It's fine. Okay, you just keep
Perhaps you should try this time and see what happens.
I gotta wash your spit off anyways.
Father, I have a brilliant idea with all this chicken stuff coming out.
Yes, son. Tell me now.
All right. See the oven here? All right. Now we just wait.
Are you as confused as I am?
Put it in your mouth now, Father.
What? This is not what we put in the oven, son. Why is it yellow?
I'm not sure, Father.
Again, I'm incredibly confused.
No, Father, trust me. Try it. And the whole plate too, apparently.
Aside from the shards of ceramic, it's quite delicious.
Father loves it.
Right.
just speak their lines forward. And if I call forward, they keep progressing forward. So, I need an occupation.
Stripper.
Exclamation point!
Rolling rocks!
never gonna vote for Hillary. She's a jerk.
15 miles per hour, 70 with trucks.
So would you rather Trump be elected, you fool?
Okay. All right. All right, buddy. What's
Stole your tree, man.
Alright, let me read the first one. Alright, things you can say about your food, but not your significant other.
It's a little soggy underneath.
My deepest desire to do nothing but golf 24/7.
final case, I believe that my defendant is not guilty.
Think so, it didn't happen.
You have to come home right now. There's someone in the house.
Pixar didn't happen, dude.
Dude, look at this new puppy. He's so cute.
And you, what does he do?
He's cute.
Pixar didn't happen, dude.
All right, 1 minute Titanic synopsis. Go, guys!